title because of making the weight to move up to this weight classification.
That's right, so we have two more attempts.
Right hand, good man. Good luck with hurt Sanchez with a right hand. But Sanchez for hurting, then the turn around here, Gomez.
Gomez
is in trouble.
Gomez is in trouble. Gomez is getting hit with punches. I think it fucked him, but it ain't easy.
Oh, he fell!
Gomez is hurt. So, this fight is not going to go. Gomez is going to get hurt.
And then came back with that one and hurt him bad.
It was actually the right hand that cut him first, and then a little left. Yeah.
Try to set him up for the right hand. He let Gomez get off again. He lay on the rope and let a puncher like Gomez get in there. But again, Gomez was really been taking punches and stuff because he ain't clear yet from first place.
Oh. Just got hit
a real good right hand gets through that time. Well, there's a rubbery leg though.
Yes, he is. And, like Larry says, he's taking a fairly big chance trying to come in and try punches, but he's not clear yet.
And I think he gets tagged in the middle of this flurry again. Oh, Gomez gets through with a good left.
There's the right hand that kind of shook him up again.
I think they're super tight. Look like Sanchez is countering off of Gomez. Wait for Gomez to punch and then he counters. Gomez got to be very careful. Man, a good left hook, another good left hook, Gomez landed on Sanchez. I don't think Sanchez would want to get in there and play a bunch with Gomez. We should circle out and get out of there. Give Gomez a chance, a lot of determination.
That's a bit in this round. And barely survived it and has come back since then.
Good right hand by Gomez. Good right hand by Sanchez. Gomez is trying to tee out on him. I don't like it when Sanchez and he hits good. Again, Sanchez hits good. But maybe he knows something I don't know about him.
Every time he's getting that corner, Sanchez has come out the winner. That's the bell.
And he hits Sanchez inside. Gomez is in trouble here.
He has the heart of a champion no matter what happens to him.
That's right. Sanchez got hit with punches. That's where Gomez goes, Sanchez, right in that corner. Right in the corner. Sanchez is starting to box. He got hit with a left hook while he was coming out of that corner. On his measurements, have a little bit longer arm than Sanchez. There they go, trading punches again.
Taking a little bit of that wind out of Gomez.
That's the first time Gomez has been on the rope. Good punches.
So he's changed now.
He's got hit with another right hand, see? He's on the rope, then that's where it's going to take him.
Gomez's legs really shook that time.
Gomez's legs. His jaw almost quivering.
That's right. That's right. Whenever Sanchez lands, Gomez usually takes a step back.
Watch this exchange now.
There we are. Some great punching going on.
See that crisp right hand?
Still fighting hard. Still fighting hard.
Gomez
got hit with a right on the counter that time.
Pretty good shot.
And their money's worth this one.
Again, they're taking trading punches. Gomez is on the rope. He's in the nose again. He's hurt. He's hurt. Gomez is hurt.
It's down.
Look at him. Pass up to three.
Gomez won't get up. He's hurt.
I don't think
Yeah, he can't see the ref. Just got
That's it.
It's over.
Referee Carlos Padilla stops the fight in the eighth round. A TKO win.
Carlos Palomino is going to attempt to interview the champion. Get him spun around. Spun around and spin yourself around.
The winner and still featherweight champion of the world, Salvador Sanchez.